Bad, huh?
Yeah, feels good.
So bad.
Like a beginner?
Huh?
Like a beginner.
Beginner?
I'm a beginner.
Yeah, but it looks good. It's good.
Yeah. Not okay.
Okay. Yeah, shifting on the outer foot, this is king. Always.
And the weight on both skis?
Weight more on the outer ski.
More than in outer?
Yes.
Not in inner. Ah, in outer,
never,
yeah.
Inner. Never inner.
Never inner, yeah.
When you look, when you watch racers, the racers,
yes.
When they make a mistake, it's always inner ski mistake and not outer ski mistake.
Yes.
Huh? Yeah. Thing is, you have fat skis and no fear. This is good.
Yeah.
Not so bad, huh?
I don't know how I'm looking.
No, looking good, huh?
You make me photo?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Now we're training.
We're training.
Okay.
Tomorrow when it's nice and deep.
And different woods.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, but it's good. Okay. I see always your tips out, but this is fat skiers thingy. Yeah, this means you sit back. This is skier.
My weight must be in the middle, yeah?
Weight in the middle. Press the shins
and,
against the boot.
It is a little bit back, I feel.
No, just no neutral.
Thank you. someone.
Here, there sure will be bumps.
Yeah.
And holes. So maybe bump hard. Hold deep. Over a bump,
yeah.
The movement needs to be forward, and then stay forward.